Running its first routine, using the built-in board to control the robot room, or the Robotech, with the command software. Simple program executed here, controls the arm motor with gear reduction. That's the interface.